You. We want to go to some breaking news now. This is just north of the Marquette campus, 20th and State. A four-year-old was hit by a car.
It appears that child darted out into traffic. The driver of the car did stop. The child's been taken to Children's Hospital for evaluation. We do have a reporter on the ground heading that way. Chopper 4 keeping an eye on things from overhead. We'll bring you latest information on this as soon as it comes into us in the newsroom.